So believe it or not, 2 days ago, this was a huge mess. I wasn't even sure if this concrete back here was usable because we'd never fought through the trees and the brush to get back here and check it out. And I decided to turn it into what it is now, and I want to show you guys the journey to get there. So let's go. So where I'm standing right now marks the edge of where our yard ends and where the wooded area begins. If you look right back here, there's a block wall and there's a concrete floor of some type. I don't know what used to be there, but I really don't think I want any of this stuff growing up in front of where that block area is. So I'm gonna see if that front hoe bucket will rip all this out.
Stumbling out of bed, and I still got you in my head. From all those pretty words you said, it's like I'm wasted. Every time I see your face, I'm losing track of time and space. I don't know where I am, it's like I'm wasted. And I won't waste it. And I promise that I will stand by you forever. I can't get you out of my mind. I will follow you wherever. And I won't waste it.
So to try to fit this whole project into one video, I had to leave out a ton of the work that was done. Just clearing the trees took most of a day. And then before this next clip was shot, we had to pick all the big rocks out of here by hand, load them in the bucket, and haul them off. It still looks pretty rough out here, but we've made a lot of progress, and you can kind of tell where the outline of the concrete used to be at least, and it's still sound and usable. So now we've got some roots still sticking up out of the ground we need to cut off, and we need to get the blower out and blow all this off and get a better look at it. Alright, so 2 days ago, this was an overgrown mess. We had a vague idea that there was some concrete back here, but we'd never tried to fight our way back and see if it was sound or, you know, what the setup was. I didn't realize that it had an L shape over here, but I just decided to clean this up, and once I got started, I didn't want to stop, and we ended up setting up a fire pit and moved our grills over here and some of the chairs we already had. And I'm not done with it. I'm sure we'll keep working on it, but I'm really happy with the progress we made. I only spent $200, which was on the fire pit, and it only took us 2 days to do it. So I hope you enjoyed watching the progress. In a minute, you'll see a couple more of our videos come up on the screen right here, and I'll see you next time.